Hey guys, Scorch82, welcome back to Mafia 2. We are in Chapter 4. We gotta go meet Joe at Freddy's with a gun and some lockpicks. So, one thing real quick is I actually went back and replayed Mission 3 again so that I could get more money out of it. And I also repaired my car and did some of that crap. So, yeah, that's kind of what I ended up doing. Didn't change much since I last showed it on the video, but there was indeed a turn off for the alarm in the basement, which I had attempted to go find when I actually recorded, but for some reason I think I missed that side. But yeah, you can turn the alarm off and then escape normally, and once you deliver all of the stamps to the gas stations, you get your 600 bones. So that's good times. Let's get going. Open the door. Go down, go down. Hell yeah. Let's go get in our car. We're good owners. So, I did repair the car and then I fucked it up some, so repair the car, 124. Max speed reached, moderately damaged. Yeah, I ended up smashing into a barrier and then, I'm gonna repair it though. I ended up smashing into a barrier and then when I was delivering the gas stamps, a bunch of assholes had crashed into me.
Landed on the Japanese island of Iwo Jima yesterday in what military experts are saying is an attempt to secure the island's airfield, which could play a vital role in the possible full-scale invasion of Japan. The Marines are reportedly meeting with heavy resistance by Japanese troops who are attacking seemingly out of nowhere. Military strategists have said they believe the Japanese army is entrenched in hidden bunkers situated around the island. For Press Radio News, I'm Lowell Harris.
For questioning.
Oh, and I also picked up that Playboy mag.
Hey, look who's here. Where the hell you been? Laying around in bed all day?
Yeah, I'm entitled to a little rest after that last job, don't you think?
What can I get you, sir?
Coffee.
Just for now. When Alberto hears about this, the shit is gonna hit the fan. Believe you me.
So, I heard you didn't score too big last night.
It wasn't exactly my fault. Shit happens.
All right, come on, relax, fellas. It's a high-risk business. If you don't like it, you can always go break your back working for peanuts down at the docks.
Sorry, Henry, I was just breaking balls, you know. So how about tonight? We still on for what we talked about yesterday?
In a minute.
That is too fucking much, too fucking many. I want my money!
What? I'm running some kind of fucking charity here? Do it. Now!
Who is that?
Somebody you don't need to know right now. All right, listen up. There's a guy who owes the boss some money. He borrowed it to open some big jewelry store. He's not paying it back fast enough. We're gonna collect his payment tonight. In jewels. Plus, a little extra for our trouble. Joe, fill him in.
The jewelry store's in the shopping mall in the middle of town. There's no guards at night. So all we gotta do is pick the lock and waltz right in.
Sounds a little too simple.
Because it is simple. Why's everything gotta be so fucking complicated with you?
Says the guy who can barely change a light
bulb. Look, don't worry. I thought of everything. I got these phone company uniforms so we can pretend to be fixing something.
Fair enough. Let's go.
All right. We're gonna rob this fuck blind. All we gotta do is wait until dark.
That's easy enough. Yeah, the Playboy magazine outside the office in the docks. Everybody pointed it out, so I picked it up. Cop.
Beautiful,
hey, fucker.
Please don't.
Hey, so how'd it go with the port?
What, you mean with Derek?
Yeah, he's a piece of work, ain't he? Give you a job?
Yeah. I worked some guys off. It was small time crap. He shakes down these hard up dock workers just like he did my old man.
Well, you didn't have to do it. It's not like he forced you to work for him, is it?
My mother almost did.
Quit whining and keep in touch with Derek. Trust me, he's got better jobs than shaking down wharf rats.
Yeah, but it didn't pay too horribly for
what do you got,
8 seconds worth of work.
Nice and comfortable in here, isn't it?
Yeah. I simply must go.
Baby, it's cold outside.
The answer
it's cold
is no.
Baby, it's cold outside.
The welcome has
how
been
lucky that you dropped
so
in.
Such
nice
easy listening.
Look out the window at that store.
My sister will be suspicious.
Gosh, your lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the
waves upon a tropical shore.
My maiden aunt's mind is vicious.
Your lips are delicious.
Or maybe just a cigarette more.
Never such a blizzard before.
I gotta get
but
cold.
Baby, you freeze out there.
Say, lend me your
it's
cold.
Up to your knees out there.
Damn it.
Really been
I
brave.
Will when you touch my hand.
Oh, don't you see?
How can you do this thing to me?
You're bound to be talked to
think
tomorrow.
Of my lifelong
at
sorrow.
Least there will be
all right, let's just conspicuously park right here. Gotta watch out for cops. Pick the lock.
What the hell is this?
Come on, boys. The cops will be here any minute. Move it!
Ryan fucking O'Neill?
What the fuck is this?
You crazy bastard, what the fuck are you doing?
Barbaro, what the hell are you doing here, you fuck?
You're a little late, Chief. There's nothing left here for
fuck
you.
Fuck off, Fatso. This is our heist. You want to get out of here in one piece, you better hand
yeah,
over
yeah,
everything
yeah.
you've
well,
got.
Well, the sign outside didn't say Brian O'Neill's place. If it did, I wouldn't have robbed it. Instead, I would have set it on fire.
Reported at the West Side Mall. Repeat, 1031. Burglary
this
in progress.
This is car 54. We're on it.
And I suggest you get lost before the cops show up.
Fuck!
Kiss my ass.
Fuck out.
Stupid retards. They fucked that whole thing up.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
What the hell are you waiting for? Get him, lads!
Roy, what about the cops?
Come on, let's get out of here!
I'm trying!
Shit!
Where do we gotta go?
The edge while I open his door.
Keep those assholes off my back. Almost got it.
I got out.
One more, just a little longer. Come on, you piece of shit. Open up.
Okay,
got it. We're out of here. Vito, come on.
Freeze! Police! There's no
go
way
back.
Out!
You gotta find another way out.
Flight of stairs.
Fuck!
Fuck! Holy shit.
Shit, another dead end! We gotta go this way, it's our only shot. You don't move your ass!
I was ahead of you, man.
It's covered in ice. One slip and we're dead.
Police. We got no choice. I ain't going to the joint.
Headshot.
Come on!
We gotta do this.
Get your ass over here. You waiting for a formal fucking invitation?
Over there! Shoot!
Jesus, be careful. Almost lost you there.
Yeah.
I think I just shit myself.
Where'd they go? They must have gone this way, sir. Oh, fuck that. I don't get paid enough for this.
Wouldn't it be nice if the real cops gave up like that?
Shit! Cops!
Freeze! Police! There's no way out!
Yeah. Get out.
Almost got it. Pull him off just a little longer. Okay. Beat him.
Come on, I kill that guy. Let's go. Get out here. Need a new weapon.
Hey, fucknuts. Henry's never gonna believe this. Stupid bastards. Let's go.
Who the hell was that?
Brian O'Neill. Crazy Mick bastard. Not too bright. Usually works his hired muscle.
Yeah, I didn't think he was the brains of the operation.
Uh-oh.
Shit, the cops. Come on, get out of the light. Let's go. Come on.
Don't worry. Give me a bag. I'll go ditch the goods.
Remember what happened last time that you did that.
All right, pal. Meet you back home. Try not to get pinched on the way there.
Wanted, so I gotta go do something about that. Now, where the hell did I leave my car? Oh, fuck. Run away! Oh, that sucks. I have been killed. +1,000. So all I gotta do is get to a clothing store. Can I get the hell out of here, though? Doesn't look like it. Shit. I gotta find a way around the block. So they can't get me if they can't see me. Well, fortunately, we don't need to get our old car back because I think it stays in the garage. Fine by me. Get out of the... Go away. I want to get out of the car without being spotted. Fucking asshole. Make every day like New Year's Eve. Drinking rum and Coca-Cola. Horn sucks. Fucking longest traffic light. Working for the Yankee Dollar. Hey,
if you like what you see, let me know.
Casual suit and raincoat. Let's see, how do I want to look? I like this one.
You're gonna knock them dead in this.
Yeah. Fucking styling. But now I'm no longer wanted. Let's go take our shitty car back. Actually, I don't really want that car. Let's get a different one, but let's wait till the cops are gone. Let's take this one. Hello.
Ah, damn it.
Yoink. Heh heh heh. The day. Working for the Yankee Dollar. Oh shit.
E-C-N-R.
I kind of like this one better. It seems faster.
I'm Richard Foxbury with a tune that's sweeping the nation from our own Empire Bay to the West Coast and back again. If you listen. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. What's this? Well, part of the E-C-N-R.
Seems faster.
We have a breaking news story involving a shooting at, yes, it appears at the West Side Mall. Not much in the way of...
West Side Mall.
Forgive me as I go through it.
You know what we should do?
The police have exchanged gunfire with unknown suspects. Arrests have been made.
Unknown suspects. That's good. Let's keep it that way. Made.
But all Empire Bay residents, for their own safety, are advised to steer clear of the area.
Hey, I busted a headlight. We'll have more on this important story. What a bitch.
How can I help?
Repair the car.
I'm Foxbury on Empire Central Radio, ECNR.
It needs to be repaired. We're gonna do that. Basic tuning.
There'll be a hot time in the town of Berlin when the Yanks go marching in.
Thanks. I'm actually gonna not do that just yet. The problem is you want to make sure that your car is good before you invest the money in tuning it. Otherwise, you're just throwing your money away. So I'm just going to keep it. We'll do the evaluation later. $300 is a lot. It's a third of what we earned on that stupid job. When the Yanks go marching in, you could never keep them happy down on the line. Took my spot. Bitch. Took my fucking spot. Now they're just gonna race along like nothing's the wiser. Got enough out of you. Go away. Oh, fuck. At least I don't have to worry about getting a flat tire. That would suck. Yeah. 23 miles. Max speed reach, conditions perfect. Actual max power is 139 horsepower. See, this one's 158. This one's 139 base, so it's 10 more. It's not bad, might be worth it. I'm sure there's faster ones out there. We'll probably find those and call it good. No big deal. Eat out of the fridge because I'm hungry and I need some life. Yeah, turn that shit green. There you go. Let's use the bed.
Hey there, handsome.
Hi there.
Joe ain't here right now. He said for you to meet him for lunch at Freddy's.
I see.
Too bad you were passed out when I came in. We could have partied. Maybe next time, doll. Bye.
Huh. That was something.
Nice. I like how the closet's automatic, but it's totally not. Anyway, well, when we come back, we'll begin chapter 5. I'll see y'all later.